past. And it always catches up with you. Just as you think you've left it behind, it grabs you on the shoulder and punches you in the face. Yes, I was being very literal. Though I didn't know it yet, my past had finally caught up to me.
I wouldn't do that if I were you.
Oh, hello. There isn't a kettle in here, is there? I'd love a cup of tea.
You remember me?
Should I? I see a lot of faces.
See, I think you do remember me. So tell me. Where is he?
Have you tried the phone book?
You are tiresome, Jack Stolt.
That's all part of my charm.
Where is he? Where is he? I won't ask again. Unfortunately, we're going to have to continue this later. Make yourself at home. Think about it. And I'll be back to hear your answer.
I walked for hours, no idea what to do or where to go. The man I knew only as Alpha would return eventually, or maybe he already had. He would be looking for me. I kept thinking about that face. It was definitely the same one from 3 years ago. It was a simple job, protect the guy for some girl, nothing I hadn't done before. I got him out, of course. I'm not the best in the business for no reason. I got the feeling I would see this guy again. I found my way home. I knew I needed to do something quickly. But what?
Well, I hope to never see you again.
Sorry, Alex. He's back.
Right. Does he want me or just you?
Both, I think. We need to get you somewhere safe.
Look,
why don't you just come in?
Do you not hear what I'm saying? He's coming for you right now.
Right, but I can't just abandon everything. I need to go and get some stuff.
Come on, right. Fine, but hurry up.
Alex, where's Jen?
She's not here today. She's away on holiday with her friends.
Alex, where is she?
I'm sorry. He said he wouldn't hurt us.
What's all this for? Why go to so much effort for one guy?
I have a reputation to uphold.
A reputation?
Stop talking.
you think this is funny? You're the reason he's dead.
Me? You're the one who killed him. You're the one who's made a mistake. You're the one who failed. You're the reason he's dead.
Find you, things always come full circle. I let anger get the better of me. I let violence and fear take over. And it got two people killed. It got them killed. I killed them.